What is up, everyone? Welcome back to another YouTube video, right? And well, today is Grand Truck Simulator 2 because I've seen on my past couple of videos that you guys really like it. So, and I'm glad that I'm continuing to bring it back. And now every single day, you guys will get a video from it. But yes, I'm glad that you guys like it. But we are going to try. I would say complete the route, at least try to. So yeah, let's look at all the jobs and see what we have in store first before we get started. This is this one, 730 miles, 60 minutes. Because it doesn't matter which job I pick, I will obviously have to regardless do like another one, but in that matter of a time frame, this one has 48 minutes. It's 48 minutes, 33,000. More money, 559 miles to the destination. And what are we delivering today? This is, I would say 19 kg, and this is like, I don't know what are in these bottles, but whatever they are, we are gonna do a nice white truck. All right, so you know, per usual, we are going to rev it, give it about like one rev or two revs, and then get started. So just want to clarify that, so that way you guys know what's going down in today's video, and I will continue to, continue as well to, keep playing this game for you guys, since you guys love it, and yeah. Alright, let's get started. Hoping for is that since this is 559 miles, I'm hoping that it stays daytime during this entire route, so that way either the thumbnail of, I think I would say the thumbnail of the video will be with this white truck and during the daytime. So let's hope for that. fix some few stuff for now. Once I get it done, it's good for you guys. Alright, guys. The only reason why I'm filling up the gas right now is because just in case, you know, this route has to, you know, just in case it happens to so go, on the mountains, I'm just gonna fill up the gas now, so that way I have a full tank, if I have to go down the mountain and up, so, yeah. Because I just want to be safe about life. I just want to just do it just in case. In case it just this route goes onto the mountain, then yeah. And let me check the super cool. We still have a lot of bullet left. And then for this. No, you still have a lot as well. So I don't need to fill up that. And yes, this is the tour of the engine. So, yeah. Alright, let's go. Continue with the drive. Thank you.
actually, you know, man, I just woke up.
What you come here for? Oh. Okay, cool. going to do another route because the wheel on this thing is making it, it's like off, so, and it's making a weird noise. Fuel time. Fuel time, let's go. Alright, so let's fill up the fuel. As it's getting dark, and the only reason why I was not able to finish the other route is because one of the wheels on the other side, which I'll exactly show you, this wheel, right here, first one, This one right here, first one right here, where the green light is, that is where the wheel was completely off and was making some weird sounds, so I decided to not do it. So that's why I decided to do another route. Thank you. Alright, that's we're gonna end today's video. But yes, we will continue on with this route in next video. So I hope you guys enjoyed it. From the daytime to the nighttime transition. So yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll catch every single one of you guys. I'll say tomorrow in the next video, and then we'll get on with it. Alright, bye guys.